Right. Gotta head to the command deck.
How's it look? A little higher.
Roger.
For your gold, if you're able. I promise you, you will not regret trading with me. I needn't worry about you now. Excellent. Truly excellent. And so you've made your choice. May it serve you well. You'll never be alone with that at your side. Ah, you've a keen eye. Let us always part as business partners.
Thanks again. For... well, everything.
You've helped me more than you know, Kamala.
Want a new look? I can help. Let me know if something screams you, and I'll ring it up. Not gonna fund my coffee habit? Really?
You look like you're getting stronger.
That prison took a lot out of me, but I'll be ready to join the fight soon.
Where are we with security?
It's a mess. We're working hard to get the grid rewired again.
You right now, Cap. Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at AIM's prison, and for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. She's kind of like a hybrid car.
But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pam out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen in the bay. I imagine that guilt is what made them want to defect.
Housing the power junction soon. The blackout will delay reinforcements, but not if they already know you're coming. Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocols. To disable the doors, I will need to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep AIM forces away. They will attempt to block me.
it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
One's down.
Thank you.
I never know if you're going in quiet or loud.
Sometimes neither do I.
To the facility. Please remain within proximity of the node.
No problem. The power junction. Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas. Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction and should get AIM's attention. Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive.
Please hurry! They're gonna find us any second!
They're not responding. Get topside. Shot down.
Damn it! Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by.
Hill?
Two clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
I still got it.
Understood.
AIM forces are here!
Nearly there. The dropship should have a weapon block. Use it!
Good call. We still have guns.
That's all she wrote, kid.
kids.
AIM won't be taking prisoners.
Still got it.
Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
Then allow me to take the scenic route.